locks up for the evening, and he buttons up his coat. Outside, the temperature is 13 below freezing, so he made a mental note. Mr. Grogan walks through fresh and fallen snow as he slows and waves a streetcar on. Sometimes his tidy mind wanders and remembers, and all he once knew is all gone. His slip is silent as he falls and hits the sidewalk, leaves a small sting in the snow. Faces down the hallway and she cries until she wakes the neighbor Joe. Mr. Grogan was taken to emergency and he stayed there for a week. He answered questions from his many concerned customers, who told him to rest and get some sleep. Mr. Grogan turned the lights on in his workshop and checked the black and blue upon his face. He touched the photographs that stood upon the mantel, and Mr. Grogan locks up for the evening.